I watch your second video and different music. I think it's more fluid, this choreo, this movement from the other. And I suggest to be careful, to have more awareness of your body. The movement must cross all your body for arrive at the peripheric areas, such hands, head and feet. And I suggest also to be careful when you do the turn, so the part, the technique part of the dance. When you turn, I suggest to be careful your center of gravity. The movement start from your gravity, your center of gravity. So the turns become more dynamic and fluid. Good luck for your work. Bye bye.